Today I am in BIT college, BIET, Bapuji Institute of Technology. So here is the project exhibition today, right? So I'm gonna exploring how the students have applied their technical knowledge in their projects, and I will show you all the projects. Okay, so let's start.
Myself Suresh Kumar, he is my friend Abhishek KL.
Okay.
My name is Adarsh.
I'm Shant Kumar.
Okay. Fine. Excellent.
We use this CO2 laser machine to burn this Kapton tape or polymer sheet. Then upon burning, it will produce graphene on it. It will produce graphene on it. By that graphene, we make sensors for stretchable, for flexible materials.
Okay.
Upon bending this, it will change its resistance.
Okay.
I am bending it, it will change the resistance.
Okay. Fine.
By that resistance, we calculate strength.
Okay.
By that strength, we calculate stress and other parameters of a mechanical material.
Okay.
We can use this strength sensor in any metrology lab, any robotics, any healthcare, and wide variety. Automotive and all things.
To check our heartbeats also.
We can check the heartbeat also by this.
Okay, it's okay. This is sensor, no?
This is laser.
Laser.
This is 30 volt laser, CO2 laser.
Mm-hmm.
It has wavelength of 10.6 micrometer.
Okay. Any more advantages or disadvantages, any like that?
Sir?
Advantages or disadvantages?
Sir, advantage is rapid. Like we can produce sensors in just 2 minutes without any higher cost.
Okay.
Like it is very economical.
Mm-hmm.
It is having area of 5 to 10 to the power of minus 2.
It has a negligible volume, almost negligible.
Okay.